with yours. Stay with yours.
Yeah. They like him because he working together and batting the ball and sitting it. So he tell himself, well, but if it works bad, I'll take it off. I'm with Johnny. What the hell? I'm not seeing good. Yes, you need to move. And that's getting you to move. When the team came, you just walk in, you need to move. And fight and ask for ball, okay? You just need to move. You don't miss training too. You will get better too. Don't worry. Right. You ready?
Ready.
Good afternoon. I'm the secretary, assistant manager of the Andy Allen Netball Club. This morning we had two teams in the B division play against two teams, Police Netball Youth Club. The first game we lost 7-19, but the second game with the smaller players they won 10-7. So it was a very interesting morning.
What do you think you can do to improve participation in this league?
Improve participation? Well, our club has three teams, two in the B's and one in the Inters. But a lot of people in the area don't seem to know when the games are and so on, because I've shared with some of my friends who live in the San Fernando area on the times of the games and so on, but it's not something that's widely known.
Okay, well, we'll see if we could work on that. Okay, thank you. Thank you.
strength, unity, strength, unity, strength. Without unity, there's no strength. Without unity, there's no strength. Without unity, there's no strength.
Remember, Sam.
Unity and strength.
What must we always remember to do?
Win.
Let's go, let's go.
Who take any
bets? Remember the bus is Clifton to whoever we loaned it from. No mess on the bus.
Hi, good day. One of the representatives from Police Netball Youth Club. I'm one of the coaches of the team. We just had our B1 and B2 playing today. B1 was victorious, however, B2 wasn't so victorious, but they're now coming out and we are seeing the improvement. They are working really hard and the league is giving them the experience that they need. So we are very grateful and thankful for that.
When's your next game?
Our next game is going to be on Wednesday of next week. Not sure who we're playing yet, but we'll always be ready because they're training very hard.
And your name?
My name is Leslie Mbakwe and I'm one of the coaches on the team.
Thank you, Leslie.
You're welcome.